The iPad has had a built-in dictation button on the keyboard for quite a few years now, but year on year it gets better and better, and now it can do auto-punctuation as well as editing what you type. To make sure you've got it enabled, jump into Settings, and then on the keyboard option, under General, you're going to scroll right down to the bottom. From here, there's a little section for Dictation, and you can make sure these toggles are turned on at this point. And it really is as simple as that. You can now jump into any app that uses the keyboard. I'll go for this document in Pages. And then when you start typing, simply press the Dictate button next to the spacebar, and then talk to your iPad just like this. Now, whenever I speak words out loud, the iPad will transcribe them onto my page for me. And this works in any document, not just a Pages document. You could be reading a website in Safari, you could be writing an iMessage, just about anywhere you can type using the keyboard, dictation will be an option for you. You can see it's pretty accurate, it's not 100% yet, but of course you can then go back and make changes should you wish to. And that's dictation on the iPad. One tap and you can just talk away and it will transcribe what you're saying.